This will be NS 393. Hey, got an old paint on the point. Got the old paint scheme.
Take a look at the wagons and we're going to
How long it?
Fallen flag, Southern Pacific.
Know what? They can always bring 217 in here and go backwards.
Like they'll do that.
But I'm thinking that before they would turn it over, when they come up with the kick.
Yeah, they
come. Just when instead of turning and cutting over the kick, they keep on up.
No, I definitely do that.
They can't hold it.
I bet they've done it.
I bet they.
Yeah, they have.
They've had it for 2 days. They took UPS off of it.
Yeah, they done that.
But if can't nothing go back.
Brand new.
If can't nothing get out of the West End up there, that's a
South
Yard. Well, then why put it on West End when you can run the whole train out of South Yard?
Why would you do that?
Because it's all containers and stuff going west. 217. Why? They brought it down.
They backed it in.
23G? I mean 23.
They backed it in. They didn't bring it down that way. They backed it in and it didn't come near the bridge. But there's a bridge on the west end of South Park that will get.
What bridge?
I don't know what it is, but I've always heard it's back there. Somewhere. That the containers will hit.
They didn't back the container train in there. It came down to Virginia.
That's what I heard, and they backed it in.
Why would you back it in? No. I've seen the container trains over there. Because I asked Percy Wilkins and he said they can run the container trains on the Virginia. All the way down to Norfolk.
East.
Yeah.
Out west.
Then it came down Christiansburg and switched at Salem and went down to Virginia.
That's still coming in. That's still. Can't do that.
What bridge are you talking about?
Oh, I just know there's this one bag that hit. Oh, that's what I've been told.